UFC Fight Night 55 Australia. This was an awesome fight. Me and Big Dog Jimmy are going to show you in just a moment how it finished. He's going to come over here and we'll show you. It was Smiling Sammy Alves versus Dylan Andrew. And this one was awesome. Make sure. You know, it was crazy. So, what happened here? Here's Big, my best friend, coming in. So, what happened was, I picked Sam Alves. I think, so far, I've picked all but one fight right. There was a substitute in the fight, but I picked the guy to lose anyways. But the guy who was substitute won the match, which the original guy that was going to fight. But anyways, whatever. So, Dylan, and we're going to have to go down to show you how it went down. So, Dylan ended up taking Mylon Abbey down. He picked him up, and he took him down. To the win, it went ground, boom! Smiling Sammy Alves. He ended up trying to make that brighter for you. So when they went ground, the way he fell, he landed with his shoulder on his head, dazing him. And then his right leg, when he went down and up, and he went boom, and he did boom, and then he was dazed, and now boom, and he hit him again, and the referee dives in and stops it. It was crazy. If Dylan Andrews didn't take Smiling Sammy down to the ground, it wouldn't have been over. Because when Dylan down, the way he pulled Sammy down, he fell on top of him when his shoulder went up to his head, smashing it into the mat. And then right away, boom, Sammy turned over. Boom, boom, boom. Well, he went with the left, and then a right, and a left, and a right, and the ref jumped in, and it was over. Smiling Sam Alves does it again in the UFC. Subscribe to Curb Jack's Destination. Like the video. Leave me a comment down below. Type in. Let me know what you think of the reenactment. What you think of the fight. It was when UFC Fight Night 55, Sydney, Australia. Rockhold versus Bisping. Awesome. So far, not a fight has disappointed me. I'm wicked excited for it. I cannot wait for the next fight. So subscribe to Colonel Jack's Destination like the video. If you want to dislike it for some reason, don't. But farted. If I fart, sneeze, or burp in the video, it's going to be in it. Maybe you heard it, maybe you didn't. But anyways, so whatever. Every human farts, you know. So, like I said, there you have it.